the United Nations Atomic Energy Commission, and my fellow citizens of the world, we are here to make a choice between the quick and the dead. That is our business. Behind the black curtain of the new atomic age lies a hope which, seized upon with faith, can work our salvation. If we fail, then we have death.